What up, YouTube? This is about Allen 2675. Resistance 3 Trophy Hunting Part 2. I got 11 more trophies here to show you guys, alright? This here is number 12 trophy. This trophy is called Frickin' Laser Beams. Pretty much what you gotta do is get to the mine shaft without being shot by any of the snipers. The old man wants to stick with you. Once you head up here and take this guy out. And you go up the hill, you have another guy on the right. And you have another guy on the left. Another hybrid, I should say. I must admit, these resistance trophies are pretty easy to get. You have another guy way over there on the right there. And when you get to this shed or whatever you want to call it, you got one straight ahead of you. You got another one on the left there. Another one on the right over here. Let's take him out real quick. Another one on the right, further right. And then just make a run for it. And then your trophy should be popping up any minute now. And there it is. All right, let's see here. Back to St. Louis. Ambush. This is number 13. This one's called Snipe Hunt. But before you start fighting this Widowmaker here, just ignore it and just run. Go straight down here, jump down, there should be a sniper rifle. Oh, got stuck here. Right there. Pick that one up and run and jump down. Messed up here a little bit. Go straight to him, cut to your right, right there. Go downstairs and there's another rifle right there. Go straight ahead. You're pretty much going around in a circle and going back to where you spawn at. And then when you get over here, right up on that platform there, there's another sniper rifle. And that's it. And you should be getting your trophy right about now. There it is, Snipe Hunt. Let me go to Mount Pleasant here. To get number 14 on the train. Vehicular manslaughter. Destroy 10 Warden vehicles. Excuse me. While on the train. I destroyed a bunch of vehicles when I was playing the campaign with a friend, so I don't have that much more left. Excuse me, just a few. Voice. And there we go, vehicle manslaughter. And about four vehicles left to blow up. Back to Grattaford, Pennsylvania here. No escape. Destroy all warden vehicles in the motor pool. Number 15. Pretty much after you jump down and go out that door, there's one straight to your right there. Blow that vehicle up inside there. And then to your left, go straight across. Right there, there's another vehicle right in front of you. Blow that bad boy up. Oops, ran out of ammo there. Straight up on your right, there's another vehicle, another garage. And get up here. Take care of this guy, go up on your left, there's another vehicle, another garage. Use your rocket launcher on these bad boys because they're kind of tough. Then go straight across. To your right, there's another garage and there's another vehicle. I think it's the last one. Yeah, that's not going to work. I use my rocket launcher. Blow him up. And then you should get your trophy. Be popping up any minute now. And there it is. No escape. Back to Grattaford, Pennsylvania. Go to the pit. This trophy is called Bloodborne. Kill three enemies simultaneously using a single mutated body. I find it's easier to do here, so. Pretty much just get them all bunched up together, shoot them with that gun that mutates them, and try to infect all the guys around them at the same time. Like that. I thought I had it right there, but for some reason the trophy didn't pop up. I was like, what? I was like, alright, try it again because I know more of them are coming. Yeah, I was pissed. I was shooting at them randomly. And I think right there is where I got it. There they go. So it should be popping up right about now. And there you go. Bloodborne. Next we go to St. Louis again. Back to the destroyed city. This one is called Sandman. This is 17. At the beginning of the level, or the end of the last level, whatever. Kill five Grimms in a row using only headshots. So you go around here, you go up this ladder there. Charlie, I need to shoot this thing so the ladder can fall down and go upstairs. Get your dead eye. Take out these 5 grims. One. And two. Make sure they're only headshots, so it won't count. You have to do it over. Three. And 5. And you should be getting your trophy in a minute. There it is, Sandman. Next we go to New York. Washington Square was where you need to get this trophy. Actually, I was trying to get the Good Fences trophy here, and I got Warp Speed. So I think I got about 3 trophies here. So Warp Speed is you gotta use the Atomizer secondary fire to kill 30 enemies. And that's the Atomizer secondary fire, that black hole thingy that pops up and sucks them in. And I did that 30 times and there's a trophy. Warp Speed. Number 18. Sorry. Now let's get the Good Fences trophy. Number 19. Pretty much don't allow any Chimera to get inside this fortress thingy that you're in. There's a fence right down here. I'm gonna show you. There's a gate there that don't let them get in the gate. Take care of these guys real quick first. Alright, see this gate right here? When this gate opens, just run out there. Don't let them get in. So, I'm gonna use the auger real quick and just take care of these guys out here. When the gate opens, then you're gonna have some snipers and a big guy. So, the gate is open. We run out there. And let's mop them up, pretty much. Take care of these snipers up there. Two coming around this side here. Alright, so let's lob some grenades at these big guys here. And this guy rushing. These guys like to rush, man. Take care of this guy real quick. Switch to my atomizer. And use the secondary fire to mop up the rest of them. And you should be getting your trophy any minute now. And there it is. Good Fences. So we go back to New York. This time we go to Times Square. I find this is the best map to get this trophy. It might be another way, but I use this way. Chamber full of death. Kill 5 hybrids at once by using the HE-44 Magnum secondary fire. So you just gotta kill, shoot 5 of them with the Magnum and then just detonate it all 5. High-powered 44 Magnum secondary fire. So, tried it right here, but that didn't work. So, okay, so one, two, three, need two more. I was waiting for some more guys to come in, some more hybrids. And should be coming to my right. There we go. Yes. Four, five, detonated. And there's your trophy. Come on, trophy. Should be popping up in a minute. There we go, chamber full of death. Number 20. And number 21, I went back to the same map. Tagger it. Kill 40 bullseye tag enemies. So I was pretty much used the bullseye and just tagged everything. Trophy should be popping up right about now. And there it is, tag your it, number 21. And last but not least, we got Toast. Use the upgraded Deadeye secondary fire to kill 2+ enemies 5 times. So I did it 4 times already, and I, boom, I got those two at the same time. That was number 5. I should be getting my trophy any second. And there it is. Thanks for watching, guys. This is your boy Allen2675 signing off. Oh, please subscribe and like. Thanks, guys.